Hello everyone, we have Ms. Madhvi Vig. She is All India MBBS NEET MBA 2018 rank 270. Hello Madhvi, how are you?
Hello sir, I'm fine sir.
First of all, congrats for this rank.
Thank you so much sir.
Right? And before we start the interview, how is the feeling of at least being a good ranker?
Sir, I'm extremely overwhelmed. Honestly, I wasn't expecting such a rank.
Okay.
But I'm very happy about it sir.
Why you have joined DAMS?
Sir,
and when you have joined DAMS?
I joined in January.
January.
Yes, sir. Okay. I was a regular batch student.
Regular batch student.
Yes, sir. So basically, I think I really needed a guidance for the exam. I wasn't really into self-study. So I needed someone to guide me.
But MDS karni thi, kab socha?
Sir, internship bhi chal rahi thi tabhi.
Internship mein chal rahi thi ki haan MDS karni hai aapko. Okay. And you had done BDS from which college?
Sudharastogi Dental College.
Sudharastogi Dental College. Okay. She has done BDS from Sudharastogi Dental College. And you are a fresher.
Yes, sir.
You are a fresher.
First attempt.
Okay. First attempt. Okay. And it's the last attempt also. Right. How was the experience of her classes?
Sir, I think the classes were really good and very helpful. Specifically, I would say the notes.
Notes.
I think all the points were very precisely given and it put together.
Put together.
And it was very helpful.
And attended all the classes?
Yes, sir. I made sure that I'm attending all the classes. Yes, sir. Repeat also.
In fact, she has attended a repeat class also because we provide the option of you can attend the further class also which you have missed or if you have joined late, you can attend the classes which you have heard before also.
Yes, sir.
And how about the class duration?
Class duration, sir, I think sometimes it takes around 10 hours or 12 hours at times.
For one day? Not for whole subject.
No, sir. For one day, and it would take. But I think it was definitely worth it
so
in the end.
So approximately 30-40 hours we give for classes of a particular subject. One subject we'll cover in 30 to 40 hours because we rely on giving our best
yes,
in completing all the topics.
Yes, sir. Definitely.
Okay. And have we completed our syllabus on time?
Yes, sir. I think. Almost 90 days before the exam, we had sufficient time for self-preparation.
So we have at least 90 days, 3 months before we have given them the time you go and revise from yourself what we have covered. And in between that duration, we have covered our session of DVT.
Yes, sir.
How was the session?
Sir, extremely beneficial. Because I think all the subjects were very nicely taken. All important topics were covered. Then image-based questions, they used to discuss everything.
Okay.
Very good.
Were you a regular in giving test?
Yes, sir. I made sure that I'm giving the just like you used to say that we have to give the subject-wise test in classes regularly
every
week.
All the tests you have given.
Yes, sir.
And any experience of our Facebook club, MDS Quest
Club? Sir, honestly, I was more of a mute spectator to it, but I made sure that I'm noting down any new thing is given there. Like I used to give 10 to 15 minutes daily for the club. And
were all faculties were there?
Yes, sir. They were, I think their effort, they put in a lot of effort and it was very updated. And sometimes even whenever there is a controversy involved with the question, so they used to post the picture directly from the standard textbook. Yeah. So it was very helpful.
So we have a Facebook club also in which all the faculties are there. We cover the topics, sometimes if we have missed one or two points in the class or if the student have more doubts after the class, they can interact with the faculty in the Facebook club, which we have exclusively for our own students. It's not like the non-random students are there. The Facebook is given only for Damsonians. All the students, all the faculties are there and they can interact and they can ask their doubts. The faculties used to reply in 1 or 2 days. Maximum we try to reply.
Very quick replies.
And how is, you have used the DAMS Cloud?
DAMS Cloud, yes sir. I think the videos and the images, they were very elaborate and very helpful because all the, again, the important topics were covered in it, the videos, it was very useful.
There are some discussion videos of past 4 or 5 years in which all the, in which we have conducted sessions which we used to cover and the videos are provided in the cloud so that the students can watch the videos in their free time, get their knowledge enhanced and they can effectively apply them in their exams. Study material?
Study material, yes sir, at times I used to refer to them. I think again it was given from the standard books,
standard
only
books
all the
yes.
material, it was
yes.
very
yes.
helpful.
Any message to your juniors about the pattern? What is the feeling? What was your feeling after seeing the paper?
Sir, after the paper, I think it was again like very concept-based exam.
Yeah.
And everything which you used to tell us during the notes, I think everything was, almost everything was from the notes only and very concept-based. So it was.
How many questions you have attempted?
Sir, I attempted 206 questions.
So 206 questions. This was a more like a paper of at least 85%, 90% you can easily attend in the questions.
Yes, sir.
And 210 questions you have attended. Yes, message to your juniors?
For juniors, I would say I think the most important thing is revision. and revising the notes regularly. Perseverance, again, it's very important. Just revision is the most important thing. Just keep revising.
And any particular branch you're interested in?
So endo or ortho, it's endo, a little confused.
Hopefully you'll get it. Don't worry about it, yes, because the rank is good. The seats every year, the seats are being added in the seat matrix. Yes. So she is Madhvi Vig, rank 217, All India MDS NEET exam 2018. Thank you, Madhvi.
Thank you so
good
much,
to
sir.
Speak to you.
Thank you. Okay.